In this video, I want to compare and contrast the Shun Premier 8-inch chef's knife to the Wusthof Classic 8-inch chef's knife. They are very, very different knives, being Japanese versus German, so let's go over a few of the differences. Off the bat, one of the major things is the actual blade. The Shun Premier uses VG Max, which is a notch better than VG10, the gold standard, and the end result is that it's about a 61 hardness, so the blade that has been ground down to 16 degrees ends up holding that angle for a long, long time. The Wusthof, by comparison, is made of their own proprietary steel. It's only about a 58 hardness, and while the blade is sharper at 14 degrees, it's going to lose that edge much faster because it is softer metal. The opposite side of that is the Wusthof can take much more abuse if you're the type of person that abuses their knives, throws it in the sink, stuff like that, instead of treating them well. So that is something you might want to consider. The Shun is wrapped on either side with 34 layers of stainless steel, which gives you that gorgeous Damascus pattern. And the top half is actually hammered to help release food. So it is a very beautiful blade. And of course, being Japanese, it does not have a full bolster. So from tip to end, the entire knife has been sharpened. The Wusthof is just made of their own metal, and being a traditional German knife, it does have a full bolster, which means this portion is actually not sharp at all. Aside from the very heavy full bolster, it also has a very thick tang, which means this knife is actually very heavy and it feels substantial in your hand. The Shun feels much lighter, even though it also has a full tang, so it ends up being a personal preference type of thing. Both knives have full lifetime warranties. The Shun also comes with free sharpening for life, which I think is a great thing if you don't want to have to pay to get the knife sharpened, which can get pretty expensive, or if you don't want to have to do it at home. And it really comes down to a personal preference, like I said before. I'll put a link down to both below. If you have any questions, any comments, or any concerns, as always, let me know. And otherwise, I will talk to you very, very soon. In this video, I want to compare and contrast the Shun Premier 8-inch chef's knife to the Wusthof Classic 8-inch chef's knife.